Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So that was fun. Put a man, look at all those multipliers I missed on 40. WS7L. I mean, I grabbed a few on 80, but I probably should have hung in there on 40 for a bit. At least probably could have got 3, which is, you know, hindsight, right? Could have got them on 80, but there's a few multiple or a few dupes there and a few non-multipliers, whatever. But That was a lot of fun. I tried running my side tone down. Let's see what I had it on. I had it lower than this all week, just playing with it a little bit. Yeah, so it was at 550, and I wanted to see how well I could hear. You know, obviously, anytime you go with a lower tone, you can't. It makes it more pleasant to the ears, and you know, you can't. I can't anyway hear really weak signals at that low of a side tone, but I'm trying to improve my copy at lower tones because it's so much more enjoyable to you know, run a whole hour for with, you know, you're not feeling like your head's gonna explode. So I know some people run like a 700 or 720, 730 hertz tone on CW. I don't. The highest I can go is like 650, and that's kind of pushing it. That's usually where I run it, but it's interesting to see. I know it probably, to you guys, it probably sounded like everybody was off frequency, and some of them were. I know I was a lot, but it's good to play with tones, you know, change it up a little bit every week, because you got people that are in contests that are going to try to get you on the top or the bottom end of the frequency you're running there. So I'm not sure yet if running a pitch this low is for me. I may run it back up to 600 and for a little while and see how that does, but you know, it's a different aspect of radio to play, you know, part of CW. Whether you're doing parks or contesting or just rag chewing, I think the lower the tones, the more it gets rid of that shrill, high-end, shrill QRM sound. But the wife came down and she said, I'm going to make a video, and her LED light kills me. And I said, just go ahead. You know, I was kind of middle of the CQ there, but as soon as she turned that light on, I don't know if you guys can hear that. So there, I rolled off frequency. I'm going to roll back on it. It's that typical LED that waves like this on the waterfall. But, you know, whatever. You know, it's something else I need to practice too, is working in higher noise environments. You know, that anytime you can do that, it makes you a better operator. So it's been really nice here this week. I mean, like low 70s for highs. It's kind of like the fake fall, is what I call it. So I've been outside the last several days getting some antenna work done and stuff on the farms and stuff like that. So it's been nice, but man, my allergies are about to kill me from the ragweed and whatnot. So fake summer will be over, you know, this weekend, and it'll go back to being like it is in Mexico or something like that. And then we'll get real fall probably the end of September. But anyways, I hope you guys got something out of this. Don't forget that you can hit the gear icon in the top and go back to playback speed. And if you're still trying to copy at a little slower speeds, you can take it down to 0.75, and that'll make it a little bit more copyable. Alright, so I don't know what's coming up this weekend, but maybe something. Hope to run into you guys soon. Take care.